So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another Fast Look video. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one, we're looking at the prologue of Miniland Adventures, which should be coming out the day that this video comes out. Now, I know nothing really about it. As usual, I have turned the music down. As usual, we don't potentially run into any copyright issues. It does say here that the prologue ends after 7 days with no saving and some items are locked. We'll see what happens. Yeah, so it'll be interesting to see what this one's like. The link is in the video description if you want to go and check it out. It is available via Steam. But yeah, let's hit tutorial. Looks like you're riding a llama. Okay. Expanding the world. All right, okay. Okay, cool. Okay. I think I've played the demo of this before. Thirst and hunger. Drink boiled water taken from the sea and eat cooked vegetables or fruit or vegetables. Okay. Generally, when it drops, you start to lose health. Okay. Use weapons to fight monsters and animals. Okay. Okay. So we've done that one. Up in achievements. So that's all the rooms down that side. And we'll go up next. Underground and okay, I must have died. Okay, so that's where that comes from. Oh, I've got rid of the ladder. Okay. Goblins. Okay. Oh, hang on. Hang on. What's this? And then we've got to go there, move that to there. He's now more satisfied. Okay. So he's happy there. Right, let's go this way. Interacting with object. Melting. Not enough materials. Don't get it. Charcoal. Okay. I'm going to go and see if there's something else here. Spruce fabrics, planks. Half bed. Tools. I'm going to back. See, this is the one that's bugging me. Who's a biome? I'm gonna die in a second. Got it. So I had 9 fuel available. Each coal ticks for 9. What else have I got? Okay, that's fine. Let's do It will also be destroyed. Oh, I'm with the right hand tool. Oh, we've got a table then. Okay. And we also picked up a... Okay. He's up to three. Wait, what's this? Farming. I need to really put those. Up there. Okay. There's a gate there. And the vegetables nearby. Right, I'm going back to the menu because we want to kind of, we've been doing this for a while, I want us to get onto the game. Okay. We've got a bit of hillside there. We've got logs, acorns, cup.
Hmm.
So we can make planks. We need planks to make a workbench. All right, so I'm going to go up here. Here I can now make a chest. Need 12 stone to make a furnace. Got a cup. Right, let's get some more stone. We've got, let's move that to there. But we can make charcoal. Goes there. That gets us water. I think we have to kill the sheep. Oh, we have to make we have to make something to do that. We need to the tool table 6. Okay. Right, so that means we can now make something a bit better. What am I short of? I haven't got enough stone. And there you are. Yeah, that's good. That's that. What do I need to make a bed? I need to make a carpentry table first. So I need 4 wood, 2 sticks, which I've got, 6 stone. Table. It's 6. I've got that. Actually, we better do that and that. Then if we go there. Make a cup. A chest. Where do you sleep? We just can't make a bed because we haven't got enough wool. We've got a little bit of food now. I don't want to kind of get rid of all the trees and rocks. Oh, I wonder. No, it's here. Need a rope. Oh, here we go. We need to put... that. So, I mean, it looks like from it we build up. I need to... I reckon I can go there now. No, there, no, there. Make a bed. It's stone. That's not the... bull. Okay, so that's... Whopper. We've got copper tin. There's a couple of small bits and pieces around, but we're... We've got copper now. This game is addictive. You need six, so I reckon I'm gonna have to put another one of those in. Yeah. What do you make? Ostrich egg, goat meat, bronze. Something about monster gathering. Three. And make a chair, statue. And we can't even make, oh, I need sticks. All right, so I can make better tools. bucket. Harness, rope, puppetry table. Stone wall, stone floors. Wooden fence. Right, I'm gonna go sleep. Why is he not giving me an option to pick a new biome? I don't know. Oh no, there you go. Magic. I don't know which one to pick. Oh, goblin. What's that? Ice cubes. Okay, so I can convert logs into bits and pieces. Okay, so you get the premise. Interesting title. Oh, he's getting a bit narky. Yeah, link is in the video description. Go and check it out. I'm intrigued by this. There's no save, so this will be me until probably the full one comes out and give it a go. But yeah, I like this. It's strangely satisfying. Puzzle game, crafting game, survival game, monster game, kind of a lot of things. Let me know your thoughts. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you next time.